The prisoner started with a real life story that I lived myself about 40 years ago in Afghanistan. I saw a man who had been condemned to sit for the whole of his sentence outside the prison staring at him. Who was he? Why was he? What was he doing?
Better if you